Mimosa trees, important for stemming desertification, have kindled much interest here in Kongusi, north of Ouagadougou. Mimosas retain their leaves during the dry season and thus provide food for livestock. Then, in the wet season, the remaining leaves fall off and are transformed into humus for cultivation.